gain that advantage. Now he has the darts here in this, the fourth set.
80, unlucky guy.
Takes low down to 361, Eric Christo on 441. Uncharacteristic. Christo's realignment just a little off the target. 95 in it now, with low in front. Remarkably, Lowe hasn't got a ton in this leg. And he may well change all that.
100.
There's the score, with Lowe still 95 in front. First leg of the fourth set.
55.
Lowe is exactly 100 in front. And Christo is making that count. What a time to get a maximum. All the pressure now on John Lowe. 141. Yes, now treble 18 will leave 218. He has just missed. To take the leg against the dart, 61, Bristow. Now, 218s could be the big breakthrough, 29s. Inside the wire. What a dramatic leg this has been. Could all hinge on these two darts. Now, 216s.
38-4.
Well, after all the fireworks, hasn't lived up to those standards, but it's been a dramatic leg here. Now, 2-4s. The atmosphere must be getting through on stage. 32-4 low. Yes.
Oh! Second leg, and it's very throwing first. Game on, please.
It was absolutely crucial that Lowe won it, because Christo has the darts here in the second leg. It could well have all been over. We still have a match on our hands.
81.
Now, can Lowe take this leg to level it all up and take us into a deciding set?
140.
Well, that was a resourceful start. In front already. Low on 361. Bristol back on 420. John Lowe has reversed strike very early on.
85.
Opportune moment to lose a dart for Bristow.
120!
But didn't he pick himself up well? He is 16 in front. He is low. But he has taken the darts here. Second success of 85. Again, it's a nail biter. Bristow now edging back in front, 160, low on 191. Oh, that's the odd one. Well, he could go out here, two treble 20s, double top. Must be regarded as a chance for Lowe, 110 to take the set. Now he wants the ball, but he'll take the percentage, the soft option, and now wants 216.
78-4. Very quick line, 100.
And he knows that Lowe wants 216s, 100 to level up this fourth set. Now double top, has two darts.
16.
Double 16.
Rest of order, please.
2 8s.
Yeah! All thanks to John Lowe. Now we come to the fifth and final set. Must be won by 2 clear lengths. Eric to throw first.
Well, we are going the full distance and we might yet get to a tie break because it must be won by 2 clear legs. And look at Bristow's start.
125.
Really has been a superlative finals night here in Oldham.
100.
With a chance, and stepping in, he's on 401, Bristow on 335. Mayhem in Oldham, that roar almost registered on the Richter scale.
60.
Dare we suggest that Bristow might just be a trifle rattled. He's low, 221 he needs. Bristow back on 275. And low is kicking on.
100.
Takes him down to a 3-dart finish to, 121. Bristow back on 275. One for Lowe and first blood in the deciding set against the darts. Now 61 going. Yes, now the ball. That's 11 second dart right in on the ball. There it is.
96-4.
Lowe has a little breathing space because Bristow, as you can see, back on 179. 2 8s, he has 2 darts. Bristow's breathing right down his neck.
17-4. Eric requires first down.
39 for Bristow. Lowe could regret that miss. 39. That's just in the 7. Now 2 16s. Clip the wire.
23-4. John requires 8.
2-4 as Bristow's face a pitcher that told its own story. Now 2-2s. 2-1s. And look at Eric Bristow. A game to grate on your nerve ends.
Second leg and it's Jones going first. Game on.
And these gestures from Eric Bristow are clear evidence that the pressure and the pace is getting to him.
100.
But he is a player, it must be said, who responds to those kind of pressures and this kind of pace. Bristow, of course, so in the driving seat here, one up, he wins this leg, he takes the title.
60.
And Bristow's on 316 low, on 341, must soon start hitting the tons.
60.
So terribly tight again.
Come on, 60.
And that will make a big difference. Leaves low, a three dart check. 141, Bristow must respond.
80.
Look at that expression.
141.
To level it all up, 141. He's going to come for 17s. No, that's a single, 124. Should really come over onto 16s and 8s, gets 3 8s.
101.
Oh. He's in double top. Bristow cannot finish on 176.
100.
Double top to level it all up. 2 10s. 2 5s. Oh. It might be the end of John Lowe's superb challenge. Bristow on 76. No, 218s. The title, and there it is. Well, the crowd were on his back for a time. Lowe was playing quite beautifully, but Bristow again it is, who has all the answers and takes yet another major television title.
I'm just pleased to have won it. You've got good dart players here. I like to think I'm the best. I always tell everybody I'm the best. And tonight I've proved that I'm the best, you know what I mean?
You had to play the crowd tonight as well.
Yeah, they was all John Lowe fans, you know what I mean? So they're all going to go home unhappy. There's about 30 or 40 over there that support me. And they're the wise guys, you know what I mean?
Do you ever get fed up of winning?
No. I love winning. You can't beat it. I won £3,000 tonight, but it would cost more than that to feel the way I feel now. I've won it. You know, snooker players are the same. You don't play for the money, you play to win. Dedicated. And I'm the best.
That's right. You're coming back next year, Eric.
Oh, yeah. See,